going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch, wife, two kids, 45. Find them.
Los Santos, it's a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Now smile.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Right? That's bad. Come on. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek! Huh? The fucking cheek.
I gotta make a stop at Ammunition. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield. Come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
What are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. About brand synergy, huh? TP Industries, Ammunition. Good, because you're about to make a corporate gift of a rifle, a high-powered scope, and a suppressor.
Take whatever you want, Trevor. I can't afford another fire.
That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. That's the chestnut. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? Okay, there's the scope. All right. Now, stop selling weapons to that half-wit, Cletus. Run! I got the gun! Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor! But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip!
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run! We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them!
We are?
Yes, we are!
I'm waiting at the water tower, boss!
Here, I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. Up here!
Wait, We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
Guard by the tower? Taken care of. Keep moving. Make yourself useful. You want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya? The light so you can calm down.
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. Fire. We gotta see what he's up to. I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out of the van now. Do him.
If the man wants to pay his respect...
You should have seen the look on his face. Wait. A guy came out of the control tower. Get him quick.
So long, sailor.
Oh, no. Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies. Clean shot, Trev.
Woo! Down he goes.
Get your sights back on me, Trev. I'm scared. Come on, man, cover me.
You're in my crosshairs again. There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb.
I'm on it. But there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. Shit! He's coming out the front door! There's another guy! Coming out of the building! Good kill, Trevor!
Chopper, just fucking drive! You're bikers!
He's looking for us, T! We ain't gonna get him guns when they got tactical superiority!
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here!
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled! They might think he crashed, might they?
They might.
See us.
One dead biker is as good to me as another. This is what they call an aggressive takeover.
Enterprises has been exploring a takeover of some lost MC business in the armaments and narcotics sectors for some time, and that kind of requires someone to purchase our guns.
Right, of course. But Johnny K and the figurine?
Recent events, my impending departure included, have only expedited things.
Trevor Phillips Enterprises is a far superior organization to the Lost Leather Club.
Well, we hope we improve revenue streams, cut overheads, and maximize profit, all that.
I wouldn't expect anything less.
For one thing, we won't be paying a bunch of idiots to stand around in cowhide sniffing engine fumes.
It's important work you're doing out here. God knows, we need a sharp mind running things. I am blessed to be a part of it. Coming up, if we fly. ain't gonna show up on military radar.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
Unexpectedly soft projections for the coming quarter.
They're getting everything that's coming to them.
A vast criminal conspiracy like the Lost MC shouldn't let a goon like Johnny K represent them.
He was a man past his prime. I heard he used to be serious.
Few hard stamps to the head knocked the seriousness right out of him.
Sure did. But before that, I mean, back in Alderney.
Man was weak for Crystal, weak for Ashley, man was weak. Shouldn't have spoken to me like that.
He shouldn't have. He was a fool, and you corrected him.
He'll not do that again.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.